CIA is Taliban. Like, come on, man. This is nothing new. This is the same shit that happened during the Iran-Contra scandal. Come on, yo. Yo, the first World Trade Center bombing was done by the CIA and the fucking FBI. But they try to blame it on some Muslim terrorists. The same fucking shit, yo. Come on, America, yo. We just really need to wake the fuck up. Do your own research. Don't believe me, because you are a sacrifice for the fucking big corporations, man. You sacrificing your life for the big corporation who started the beef, who started the war. What the fuck is really going on? Spending our money, taxpayers' money, funding the fucking the war, man. American taxpayers. But they Christians, though. But they, this is what they funding. They not speaking up. This shit phony. Muslims not speaking up. Jews not. Well, Jews, the Zionist Jews are behind most of this shit anyway, so. This shit is crazy, man. Like, that Pentagon papers exposed the God for talking that that shit never happened. It was a fake fucking false flag for us to go into war, you know, and borrow money from the Fed with interest, and soldiers died trying to take somebody's shit, you know. The pigs obey, trying to take over somebody's shit, trying to, like, come on, you know, it's the same shit, you know. And they play the news, you know, like, you know, that's the misinformation, man, the news, man.